safety is of utmost importance here at the port, because no matter how fast or slow we go, we don't want anybody getting hurt. Today, for our vessel operations, we're uploading and downloading cargo. Some of the things that I talk about in the safety brief is making sure that everybody adheres to the speed limits when they're driving, people aren't walking backwards, that they're attentive, that they're drinking water and hydrating. We want everybody to go home at the end of the day. If somebody gets hurt, it's not worth it.